When you see an account error like this on your Meta Ads, don't panic. This is most likely because the font on your ads account is exhausted. But how can we be so sure? Let's try it out. So just go to your settings and click on payment. Click on add font. Select the amount you want to add. If you are in Nigeria, then just select the Naira payment with PayU and click on next. You'll be redirected to your default browser. If you have any of this card, then you are qualified to make payments. So click on it and input the card details and click on pay. So depending on your bank account, you'll be sent a code. Copy and paste the code and click on submit. You can see the transaction was successful. So just go back to your Meta Ads and let's see. Just refresh the page. And you can see our ad is back on and it is active. Okay, so that is it, and that is how to solve your account error issues. All right, now the best way to prevent it is to check this feature. It's a new feature on the Facebook Meta Ads. So you can check your spending limit and you can check how much you have remaining. All right, this is different from the amount here. The amount here is showing you the total amount you deposit within a short range. And this amount here is showing you how much you have left. So don't get confused, all right? So this is important because if you are running an ad on continuous budget, all right, you need to avoid allowing your money to finish because it disrupts the process, all right? Now, if you want to learn how I run my Facebook ads, then you want to follow me on my YouTube channel. I drop a couple of videos to teach you on how to scale up and maximize much profit with Facebook ads, all right? My name is Isaac Matt, and I hope I'll see you in another video.